is talking to me. I hear a faint voice, but a face I can't see. Saying, drink up your drink, I'm closing the joint. I'd order another, but there's no point. I remember a time when the clock was my friend. I remember the times together we'd spend, listening to stories that we knew by heart, and hoping to God that another would start.
Me and the clock are both getting old, but the lines on his face don't even show. I've seen the hands travel hundreds of miles. Me and the clock are both out of style.
I slip myself off this old worn out stool. I see Adrian and Chris shoot a last game of pool. They play like their lives depend on the last ball, while my life depends on the clock on the wall.
Me and the clock are both getting old, but the lines on his face don't even show. I've seen the hands travel hundreds of miles, but me and the clock are both out of style. Me and the clock are both out of style.